Ay, Mustard on the beat, Debo in the rap. He a free throw, man down, call her Amber Lambs. Tell him breathe, bro, Nella. To the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabronis? Trying to see Compton, the industry can hate. Come all in, they mama, how many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many options. I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your not the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show. Certified buggy man.
Formula One driver Lando Norris won his first race Sunday, May 5th at the Miami Grand Prix. From being in sixth place in the early stages of the race, Norris came from the pit in the lead and made it in front of the safety car, overtaking Max Verstappen, who has dominated Formula One for a few years. Once the race restarted, Lando Norris took off in front of the pack and held his lead in first place until the end of the race. Norris says after his race, "It's been a long time coming, but I finally managed to do it. I'm so happy for my whole team. I finally delivered for them." Norris truly deserved this win.
Yeah, yeah. Put up, I don't hang with rats. That's some new type. Get a wet on the news type. Sipping, drinking, don't screw type. Just said, run through crew type. I got a bad bitch at home, voodoo type. Take down Megan Stallions by the group type. That's some thick. I just thought you knew type. I just tricked off, I don't just usually do this type. Pockets racked up, all blue type. Bunch of rich, get confused type. Atlanta.
Art 1 is an introductory course, so it is jam-packed with different medias. Not everything that you saw in the room, this is all produced by Art 1 class. So we go from drawing techniques, contour line, figure drawing, shading, all of that. Then we move on into paints. So from watercolor to acrylics to we study still lives. There's a lot of theory.
The favorite thing I made in art class is my pot. So I made it for my grandma.
My favorite thing about art class is probably just the community and friends that I like hanging out with.
Stuff that these kids have produced. If you look behind me, this was painted by a student who is a freshman. So the things that have been produced this whole semester have completely blown my mind.
My favorite thing I made in art class is my big bowl.
My favorite thing I made is this bowl.
My favorite thing about art class is being able to express my creativity.
It is fun to do this mini project. It's exciting to see all the different things that are packed into Art 1.
I'm DeMarcus Brown.
And I'm Corey Shuttlesworth.
I'm Archel Bird.
And I'm Cam Scott.
I'm Rambo Johnson.
And I'm Disco Dash.
This is
Sports Update.
Yo, it's your boy, Monty Breezy.
And your boy, CJ Hoops.
Coming from you in the classroom.
And this is your last episode
of SPU. Yo! Starting off first, softball beat Woodmont 10-9. A very close game. Good job, ladies.
And good luck to track as well as they compete for Lower State down there in Charleston this weekend.
Let's go, boys.
And ladies.
Good luck to baseball as they continue their playoff run. Whoop, whoop.
Ring chasers.
L-Town, we out. It's been a blast coming.
Yeah, it's been a great year, you know what I'm saying?
It's been a blast.
Yeah, that's really it.
Giving y'all these sports updates, you know, what we do best.
Shout out my boy Corey and DeMarcus.
Yeah, they went on
it down at the beginning. I think they still on their cruise trip.
Shout out to my boy AJ who running the camera.
Yep, AJ behind the camera does all the editing. Yeah. You thought it was us? It wasn't. Who's surprised?
Hey, I want to thank Coach Simp, Coach Pope, Coach Schumacher, Coach Adams, Miss Cromer, Brown, Miss Kears. the Lunch Ladies, Unk, Naya, Babyface Ray, you know, dropping his album.
Big shout out to Z! Hey, shout out to T-Minus. Hey, he about to drop another banger once he fixes MacBook.
Need to fix his voice.
Hey, shout out Miss Miller.
Hey, tight.
Give me this class.
Yeah, I really want to thank all y'all for tuning in and giving us a great year. You know, it's been a great great year recording for y'all guys. Real spill, you know. So yeah, shout out to the youth and to all the youth out there. Remember everything I told you.
Disney has just announced the new Mufasa: The Lion King movie. Mufasa is a prequel to Disney's The Lion King. The 2019 Lion King is famously known for its realistic CGI animation, and fans are excited to see the hyper-realistic Mufasa movie coming out this Christmas. This new movie will be following the childhood of Mufasa, Simba's father. This movie explores the backstory of Mufasa and his childhood alongside his brother Scar, who later becomes his rival. This new movie will be featuring the voices of Aaron Pierre as Mufasa, John Connie as Rafiki, and Kevin Harrison Jr. as Scar. Fans are excited about this long-awaited prequel coming out this Christmas.
Welcome to Spin That Wheel. You will spin the wheel, do the challenge, and win the prize.
Who am I here with?
Audrey Butler.
All right, spin the wheel. Who's the most attractive person in Lexington High School?
Anakin Adams.
Aww. Who am I here with today?
Miruna Savu.
Alright, can you spin the wheel? Do your best horse impression.
Nay!
Who am I here with?
My name is Ori Robinson.
Can you spin the wheel? Show your recent TikTok draft.
5 seconds.
I got under 5 seconds, so I'm the best TikTok master of all time.
Job, Ori. Keep it up.
Hello, Ms. Beautiful. Who am I here with?
Tyra.
All right, can you spin the wheel? Okay, can you sing Ice Spice?
You thought I was feeling you? That a munch.
That was voluntary.
Yeah, she
wants to. Ooh. Ooh, Eli. Yeah. Ooh, look at this man.
I think she
rising mid-class period.
Tyra, we're having dinner on Wednesday.